At least five people are dead after police say a gunman opened fire at Milwaukee's Molson Coors Brewery complex. The 51-year-old gunman also took his own life. Police say the gunman was a former employee who'd been fired earlier today and returned to the site with a gun. The complex includes a mix of corporate offices and brewing facilities. At least 600 people work there. Eight people were shot in total, but the conditions of the survivors are not known at this point.